Hi viewer, today I want to show you how to turn off mobile data automatically when device is locked on Redmi Note 9 Pro. Let's have a look. First, open settings. From settings, swipe up little bit and tap battery and performance. Tap settings button on top right. Turn off mobile data when device is locked. By default, it's never. Tap turn off mobile data when device is locked. Now you can set turn off mobile data when device is locked in 5 minutes, 10 minutes, in 30 minutes or never. Choose one of them. Turn off mobile data when device is locked in 5 minutes. That's it. These are the steps to turn off mobile data automatically when device is locked on Redmi Note 9 Pro. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.